learn how to create JSON schema that can be used in Azure Logic Apps in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. One of my goals is to create an Azure Logic App that gets triggered by an HTTP request. Now, when I pass my JSON payload over, I want it to be validated. So I'm going to show a few tools that we could use to generate some sample JSON data, as well as create a JSON schema based on it. First, let's look at ObgeN. This is an online tool that I could use to just mock out some sample JSON data. So notice I can come here and I could just start typing in some properties and giving it values. And on the right side, it'll just generate some information for me. Now I could copy my JSON data and I can go over to another tool called the JSON Schema tool. What I could do here now is paste in that JSON data. I can hit submit. And notice here on the right side, it's going to create that JSON schema that we could use. If I wanted to copy it, I'll just click on plain and I'll click on copy to clipboard. Now I could use this JSON schema inside of the HTTP action inside of an Azure Logic App to help validate that JSON that might come over in the request body.